historical building. And you put me in Bali, in all that pictures. You should come out clearly. You will go there to confirm that the thing that is there. So I think these are some of the things that maybe as partners, like OWA, UCC, UTB, and all that other stuff, to make sure that we have all these. Aspects to do with, I know as UTB, we have been having a lot of challenges at our level with a number of institutions working at play. The drone is being brought in. Then they tell you, okay, certain shortcuts, by the way, sometimes they come in when they're ready at the airport. Our machine has been pumping UTP, we want it out because tomorrow we are going to win. Yeah, and sometimes then they come from a partner who is too big. Yeah? They need to run around. Now, running around means that you need to know exactly who does the initial care, who does the writing, and finally who gives the final care. And for now, I think the whatever is full of policy is full of UCC is full of whether the ministry is full of gold, then the general is there. I thought I had a general, I expect to call a general in the Air Force. It happened to be my cousin. He says, "Yeah, this is a master of the world. This is a master of work." I said, "I thought you were a general." He said, "No, yeah, mine is three. But be careful for that general." I said, "Okay, I think I'm going to write." But again, then they say we need a lead time of 1 month. A lead time of 1 month. Honestly, if the door is at the airport, they don't even see coming from France. 1 month, really? Why? But you also find that police is silent. Eh? Police also is silent, by the way. They are also part of that. The message I'm trying to bring to you is, as government, there's what we also need to do to make our destination competitive. These are some of the things. So that these procedures are well mapped out. Are they necessary? Are all of them necessary? Is it for maybe showing relevance? Is it for security? Security for our company, by the way. Not if everyone brings in a drone, brings in for good intentions, that one you know. Selling the collecting information on very important sites. Our oil, which is, our dams, very, very important sites. So we need to protect that in a scale. So some of the engine companies are actually relevant. But how do we make them efficient? That's the most important. Can we make them efficient? You say it's 2 days. When the Minister of Tourism, they say 2 days. So I'm talking about a grand charter now. How much does it cost? Is it free? And all that. All this must be put forward and clear the status. Should there be somewhere on the website, the UTD website? But you want to clear a drone, these are the 10 steps that you need to undertake. If it is clear, someone will have the detail of that again, simply clearly done without complaining. And then up, and then it's done. So we still have a lot to do, as government, but I must say that it's in our interest really, to bring this forward. Now, at UTP, you also need to sympathize with us. We have 1,001 products that we think can actually market this company. Why life is just one of them? Why life is just one of them? I've talked about 65 types of cultures of food in this country. And all of them will need to say, we are also trying to be making our own ways, we are doing this, how can we market that? As I talk now, we are having whatever from Paramoja, I think in August, trying to their cultural whatever. We have, I think the battle has been going on. Don't know whether they have ended the climax. We did whatever. This is just culture. Just that we move within it. Then there are those who bring aspects of food, Yeah?
Is it?
You know?
Yes.
The Matuke, the Rolex, yes. The Hotel, the Rolex. Have you heard of the Rolex Festival?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So on the one hand, you say, as you teach me, we are promoting the good people of oil, fast food, fire. Would be. But another time also we need something that is sick, that is unique to the country. So we need to do that balance. But again, we say we need to promote this. So we do that. Another point, you want to say that you talked about some of these challenges, hiking the mountains and all that. The mountains and rocks are all over the country. Some have never been trained. They all need this. You teach me how to go over some of these. We talk about sports. I've just got a list of 54 different types of sports that are been registered with the National Council of Sports. 54. Out of these 54, everyone is up on coming. There is the World Cup coming. Now we have Commonwealth in Birmingham. I think it's in August. We have all these, we have two of them. UTV, where are you? You understand? And yet in our interest, we think these are all good at that. At one point, can I tell you? Back in the country. So it's okay. You've been our ambassador. Also, our ambassador is UTV. This is now, this is long distance. Those are the streams, guys, the long distance. It can be broken down. Football, we've never done well, but still, we are there, we think also. This is the most watched. Yeah. But this is like in Uganda also. I think in Uganda, football is the same thing. We tend to support outside the whichever that they can do. Myself, because I'm not trying to be, never mind. But you find all of you probably subscribing to all for it. Not even the South African one. I don't think any of you is supporting the South African team. Is there any? Mm-hmm. Yeah? Type of stats? No, whatever you are. I'm just here now, one pass. Of course, I used to do it until when I paid for the. But that tells you that you tend to be out of Turkey. Central people. Hollywood, in my home, you find sometimes when I move in, I see some Indian or Chinese, most of the time, yeah. Something is being translated, yeah, but you can see the interest now. The interest, they are all foreign. So I think it's again your right to see how do we make sure that we do attention here, our product, and then what is that what they call Hutu? Buy Uganda, or build Uganda, or buy Uganda, whichever they are, okay, Hutu, when the issue is Hutu. How do we support, how do we build our products, how do we utilize our products to pay the cost? I think that's the goal of us. That's the goal of us. So I think we have a lot to do. But I think the spirit is there as UTV. Take it from us that we are really at the forefront, we are looking for products that eventually can get at this country. Then I'm going to go, we think that we have blockbuster campaign for the country. Something that really you can, like those are the streets there, those streets there, the Latino to Japan. Something like that. But again, it is investment, it is commitment, it is prioritizing, and then at the end of it all, how do we market to make sure that we cover our investment? I think this is really important. Otherwise, as you teach me, I think we promise that we are part of you, and I challenge you that as you get out, let's organize ourselves, try to identify some of the challenges that we see. And see those that are UTV specific, those that are kuwa, you know, kuwa.